I didn't want this to be a big rally. I wanted it to be a quiet, prayerful march for peace. Peace is more powerful the more it is silent. That does not mean you do nothing, but it means that we communicate with a universal spirit of peace that is the creator of heaven and earth when we speak from within.
Here we go.